Hello and welcome everybody. My name is Evil Mage and this is episode 9 of my Snowrunner hard mode playthrough. In the last episode, we took care of a riverside repair, and I think we'll start off today in this area collecting a couple trailers. Let's see how things go. Alright, so for a Motel Woes, the trailer is actually on this little dirt road back here behind this hill to the left. There is a way in from the other end, but it's a bit muddier, so I tend to go to the back entrance. Now that we're hooked up, I'm going back out the same way I came in. I am still on highway tires, and this is hard mode, so I really don't want to get stuck. That's why I'm going in and out this way. Thank you. that takes care of Motel Woes. I'm gonna go get some fuel here and then try and go get the other stuck trailer out there. That was a lot of damage for a pretty slow hit there. Maybe I need to go repair, but I think I'm gonna try it anyway. I'm not gonna do this one right now, but I might as well pick it up while I'm here. I think it's probably best if I come in from the other side. I've gone down this hill before, but never in hard mode. think I'm going to have to use the trailer to pull myself into the start point. I seem to be a bit stuck anyway. Now that we're turned around and hooked up, I'm going to have to winch myself up to the start of the hill here. Seem to be wedged against some rocks here. I'm gonna try and winch the back of the trailer forward and see if I can push myself past the rock. Kinda worked, but kinda not. So, might have to detach here and get over the rocks and then winch the trailer to me again. Alright, so we're back up to the highway. I'm gonna get this trailer hooked up properly, and we should be just about done. Motel was done. I think I'm gonna call this video here. If you like this video, make sure you click that like button and subscribe if you want to keep up with this or any of my other game playthroughs. I hope to see you in my next video, and have a nice day.